You guys so much for hanging out with us tonight. If you've got a minute, please swing by and buy everything that we have on the table. And then also vote for us on the Austin Chronicle Music Poll. We really, really super appreciate that. And yeah, so are there any questions before we go?
Watch out!
I'm sorry?
When are y'all coming back? Watch out!
I'm sorry, I can't. What's he saying? Are you asking when we're coming back? I'm sorry, I can't hear you. I don't know when we're coming back. I think April. We're trying to book something right now. South by is coming up, so we gotta do that and stuff. We got a question.
South by, you're a
buddy. I'm sorry? I don't think anybody needs a ride home. Thank you, though. We all came together. Like I said before, we have a new record that's for sale back there. We'd really appreciate if you pick it up if you like what you heard tonight. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome. We love Houston so much. So thank you guys for coming out and listening. We just played a few weeks ago. We're trying to get here a lot more this year, so hopefully we'll get to be friends with all of you, and it'll be a big family party.
Huh? We're friends.
Yeah, we are. Yeah, guy. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Guy back there.
What's the drummer's name, Dennis?
What?
What's the drummer's name, Dennis?
What's the drummer's name?
Dating status.
Dating status. That is a good question that none of us ever really know the answer to, frankly.
Yeah.
It's always guys that ask that
question. Yeah. Some says if we broke up once, we're not getting back together. Yeah. I don't know. Jeff's a complicated guy. He's tough to rope down. He's kind of dangerous. Thank you so much to all the other bands and House of Blues. You guys are great.